I invite you to join me in the call to worship this morning, written by Reverend Bob Kaler. I'll be reading the part of one, and I invite you to read the part of all. Flames, crackling, burning flames. Whipped by winds. Yet nothing destroyed except fear. Nothing destroyed except timidity. It's Pentecost. Glowing again. Burning away fear. Causing us to sing. We invite you to join in singing our first hymn, Shine, Jesus, Shine.